former YMCA in downtown Burlington has more entrances blocked after several trespassing incidents this week. Windows and doors are boarded up at the former gym on College Street, where officials say several people had broken into. Earlier this week, police removed anyone who was inside trespassing. The building is currently owned by a hotel developer.
In South Burlington,